A pedestrian's in critical condition after being hit by a car in Fayetteville. Police say the person was crossing the road along Ramsey Street between Rose Hill Road and Langdon Street just before 11 o'clock this morning. Police have not said whether anyone will face charges.